Hello students, in this tutorial we are going to learn about bubble shot program. Before starting a bubble shot program, let's revise bubble shot algorithm. According to the algorithm, we are going to start from the first element which is index 0 and we require to compare current element with the next element. If current element is greater than the next element, we require to swap it, otherwise we require to do nothing and repeat the step 1. Let's see with the example. We have taken a numbers, 5 elements we have taken. Firstly, we require to compare 12 with 16. If 12 is greater than 16, we require to swap, otherwise we do nothing. So here 12 is not greater than 16, it will be as it is. Then after 16 and 4, we are going to swap it. Then 16 and 23, it will be as it is. Then 23 and 0, 0 and 23. Let's see the program. Here we have taken same elements which we have taken for the example. Now here we are going to take for loop because we are going to compare value again and again. The range of the for loop will be L minus 1 because we need to do the same thing again the number of times. But for our element have, so we have a 4 elements, we are going to do it 4 times, this iteration 4 times. See, you can see this. Now here we did this in a ascending order. What if you want to do this in a descending order? You just require to change the sign as a less than, and you can see this, you can check this, okay? But we are going to work with a ascending order only. Now how you can ask from the user? So we first of all we require an empty list. If we want to take a number from the user, we required an empty list. Here I am using this method. There are many ways to ask from the user. You can use this. Here we got a number of elements, so we are going to take range of our for loop and number of times, and we are just simply doing append because we want to insert all these elements into the list. Here we are asking integer value, that is why we are taking input. Here we can give a message, enter elements. Here for example I want 3 elements. Here it is allowing me to enter 3 times. Here you can see. I hope this video is helpful to you. Thank you students.